Hello guys, today I'm presenting you the beautiful Danube. I invite you to a short but nice trip along the Danube, so let's get started. Since antiquity, the Danube has had several names: Istros, Istru, Hister, the Nestru for the inferior sector in the Greek writings, and Danubius in the Latin Roman ones. The name given by the Romans, Danubius, which translates into the river god, was later taken over by other peoples and modified, becoming Donau in German, Dunaj in Slovak, Duna in Hungarian, Dunav in Croatian and Bulgarian, and Dunaj in Serbian, the Danube in English and French, and Tuna in Turkish. Sector 1, Upper Danube Course, also called the Devon Gate. Iller forms near Memmingen and Ulm the border between the German states of Bavaria and Baden-Württemberg for about 50 kilometers. The river flows into the Danube in the city of Ulm. Inn flows through the territory of Switzerland, Austria, and Germany, crosses Innsbruck and Kufstein, crosses southeastern Bavaria, forms the border between Austria and Germany in Passau, where it flows into the Danube. Salzach, on which the city of Salzburg is located. Enns is on the southern slope of the Danube, on which the city of Steyr is located. The Siege of Vienna, the Second Siege of Vienna to be exact, took place between July 15th and September 12th, 1683, the strategic importance of Vienna. The city is located at the intersection of the commercial roads on the Danube and the Amber Road. As a reminder of the victory in Vienna, the Catholic Church introduced for September 12th the Holy Name of Mary. Moor, affluent of Drave, crosses the city of Graz, crosses Austria, Hungary, and Croatia. Morava comes from the north, from the Czech Republic and a small part of Poland, and it flows into the Danube in Bratislava. Sector 2, the Middle Danube course, also called the Pannonic Sector. Drava springs from the Eastern Alps on the territory of Italy on the border with Austria near the town of San Candido. Near the town of Prato, Drava enters the Austrian territory, it crosses Austria and the cities of Villach and Klagenfurt. In Slovenia, in the city of Maribor, it crosses Hungary, and in Croatia, it flows to the Danube near Osijek. Sava is the tributary to the right of the Danube, the second important tributary of the Danube. It has its springs in the northeast of Slovenia, gathering its tributaries from Albania and Macedonia. It crosses Slovenia, Croatia, crosses the border with Bosnia and Herzegovina, and Serbia. On Sava are the capital cities of Ljubljana and Zagreb, and it flows into the Danube to Belgrade. The Battle of Mohács was one of the most consequential battles in Central European history. It was fought on 29th of August 1526 between the forces of the Kingdom of Hungary, led by Louis II, and those of the Ottoman Empire, led by Suleiman the Magnificent. The Ottoman victory led to the partition of Hungary for several centuries between the Ottoman Empire, the Habsburg Monarchy, and the Principality of Transylvania. Tisa, the second tributary of the Danube on the left, flows through Romania, Ukraine, Slovakia, Hungary, and Serbia, then flows into the Danube near Belgrade. It is the largest tributary of the Danube and gathers the waters from an area of 160,000 square kilometers. It is 1,419 kilometers long. It springs from the Ukrainian Carpathian Mountains, and the main cities crossed are Sighetu Marmației and Szeged. The Swabians of Banat, they are a German ethnicity who emigrated to Banat more than 200 years ago, coming from different regions of southern Germany and Austria. There were three massive waves through which the Banat colonization period, 1718 through 1787, was colonized, altogether 200,000 Germans, Austrians, and other nationalities. Baziaș. Baziaș is a village noted for the fact that the Danube enters Romania here and that the first railway on the territory of Romania was built between Baziaș and Oravița. Moldova Nouă. Moldova Nouă is one of the most important cities of the county. Here was the Dacian fortress Moldova. Later the Romans built a castle over which in 1427 through 1428 a fortress was erected, which was then destroyed by the Turks in the 17th century. Ostrov Island. Ostrov Island on the Danube is one of the most beautiful natural oases in Banat, a mysterious and deserted place, a true delta of birds and over 100 wild horses. Legend of Baba Kaya Rock. The legend of the Baba Kaya Rock shows that between an old man and an old woman was an eternal fight. The old man, the god of Saturn, said the grass was supposed to be cut with a scythe, and the old woman, Gaia, the great goddess, said the grass was cut with scissors. Enraged, the old man throws the old woman in the Danube. From the bottom of the Danube, she firmly supports her statement, raising two fingers over the water, scissors, to show the old man that the grass is cut with scissors. The two bifurcated fingers turned into the Baba Kaya Rock. Mraconia Monastery. The monastery was built in 1523 in the valley of the same name. The Mraconia Monastery was destroyed during the Russian-Austro-Turkish War between 1787 and 1792 and was rebuilt in 1968. Decebal's face. The face of King Decebal is a 55-meter-high relief sculpted in a rock. It is the highest stone carving in Europe. The idea of building it belonged to Romanian businessman Iosif Constantin Dragan, which took 10 years from 1994 to 2004 for the 12 sculptor climbers to finish it. The realization of the project cost was over $1 million. Tabula Traiana. Even in front of the statue, an ancient memorial plaque, Tabula Traiana, erected by the enemy of King Decebal, Roman Emperor Trajan, has been found for nearly 2,000 years to mark the march of the Roman imperial troops to Dacia and to commemorate the victories of the Roman Empire over the Dacian kingdom in the 105-106 war. Orshova. Orshova is located on the shore of the Iron Gates 1 reservoir in the area of the Cerna River in the Danube. One of the main attractions of the harbor is the Vascapu vessel, a museum piece that preserves information about the old river navigation system. The Iron Gates, Romanian-Yugoslav project, built between 1964 and 1972, is part of the Serbian border with Romania, its length being 1,278 meters. Ada Cale, an island on the Danube, dates back to 1420, was covered in 1970 by the Gates hydropower station. It was about 1.7 kilometers long and about 500 meters wide. It was populated by about 600 Turks. Among the buildings that were destroyed on Ada Cale were the glacier, known for its red carpet that was then the largest in Europe. It was received as a gift from the Sultan in 1904, and it is now at the mosque in Constanza. The inhabitants chose to move to Dobroja or to go back in Turkey. Others remained in Drobeta, Turnu Severin and Orshova. Ada Cale was famous for the strong essences of tobacco. Cigarettes made here were very famous, as well as lokum, Turkish sweets, jewelry, and jewels. The Turks on the island were careful and always produced in small quantities. To make a little bit of lokum, they spent 2 hours without stopping at the boiler where they put sugar and rose petals. Bridges. Trajan's Bridge. It was built between 103-105 after Christ by the architect Apollodor of Damascus with the aim of conquering Dacia by the Roman Empire. It was 1,135 meters long, 18 meters tall, and 12 meters in width. The ancient Roman colony of Drobeta, the medieval fortress of Severin, the port of Drobeta Turnu Severin, built in 1841. On May 8, 1866, Prince Karol I of Hohenzollern-Sigmaringen departed to Severin to take over the Romanian leadership. Calafat Bridge. Calafat Vidin Bridge, railway and road bridge, connects Calafat in Romania and Vidin in Bulgaria. The project was completed in 2013, having a length of 1,971 meters. Port Corabia has a naval military history for over 130 years. Giurgiu Rus. Giurgiu Rus Friendship Bridge, made of steel, links the cities of Giurgiu in Romania and Rus in Bulgaria. Inaugurated on June 20, 1954, it is 2.8 kilometers long. Czernowoda Bridge. King Carol I Bridge from Czernowoda is 2,632 meters long. It was built between 1890 and 1895 by Angel Saligny. The Danube Delta is located in the southeast of Romania, in Dobruja region and a small part of Ukraine. It is the second largest delta in Europe. It was formed by the Danube in the Black Sea through the three branches, Cilia, Sulina and Sfântu Gheorghe. Why is the Danube Delta unique? It is the only declared delta in the world as UNESCO Heritage since 1991. It is the largest compact reed area on the continent of 1,800 square kilometers. 5,500 species of animals and plants live in the delta, of which 1,800 are plants. There are the northeast subtropical forests on sand dunes. The Letea forest has 25-meter-high Greek vines, 10 species of orchids, and very old oaks. There are 331 species of birds, and pelicans are the most emblematic birds of the delta. There are many species of mammals and fish protected by the law. Donau Walzer was composed in 1880 by Iosif Ivanovich, a Romanian clarinetist, conductor and composer of military music and classical music, born in 1845 in Timișoara. Johann Strauss Jr. composed Under Schönen Blauen Donau in full translation on the beautiful Blue Danube, waltz interpreted for the first time on February 13, 1867 in Vienna. Ileana Constantinescu, from 1929 to 2019, was a Romanian singer of folk music, the interpreter of the song Danube, Danube, The Road Without Dust. Panayiri Strati was a writer who wrote the poems Chiara Chiralina, The Bull's Thistle, Codin, The Stories of Adrian Zografi.